Scores of dignitaries, including Allen Kajina, the Executive Director of the Uganda National Roads Authority, Vincent Bajide, Professor Barnabas Nawangwe, the Vision Group Chief Executive Officer Don Wanyama, and the Editor-in-Chief Barbara Kaija, today turned up for the Thanksgiving service at Uganda National Defense College at Naminya in Injeru Town Council in Buikwe District. The Archbishop of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mgalu, while presiding over the Thanksgiving service, prayed for the 18 senior army personnel who are yet to sit for their examinations at the Uganda National Defense College in Injeru. These include former head of the Presidential Anti-Corruption Unit, Colonel Edith Nakalema, former Army spokesperson, Brigadier Flavia Biekwaso, among others.
You close your eyes and whisper to the Lord at least one or two things you'd like God to put in your hands.
We thank His Excellency the President of the Republic of Uganda and our Commanding Chief for giving us the opportunity to be the first beneficiaries of this prestigious National Defense College. We also thank the able leadership of the Minister of Defense and Veteran Affairs. We thank the leadership of National Defense College, and we also thank the Makerere University for the added governance, administration, facilitation of the National Defense College course and the master's degree in security strategy.
You are a child of God. You are loved. We will get to know who you are, because when you are in a place like this one, you don't begin to introduce people because of different protocols. You can be arrested for doing a wrong thing. But I trust that will be done. I'm so grateful for our daughter, Colonel Edith Nakalema Zua, who is the husband.
While presiding over the Thanksgiving service, Kazimba expressed concern over the escalating land and family conflicts in the country. Kazimba, however, pointed out that most of these conflicts are fueled by security personnel who have made it a policy to use their positions to intimidate and influence locals. Kazimba emphasized that the role of security personnel is to serve and protect the people with their property and to ensure being non-partisan.
No one serving as a soldier gets entangled in civilian affairs, but rather tries to please his commanding officer. This is 2 Timothy chapter 2, verse 4.
The college commandant, Major General Francis Okello, applauded the security personnel for enrolling into the academic program and thanked the Archbishop for leading them in service.
Sometimes it's very difficult to speak after very eloquent speakers have spoken before you. And today, I'm finding it very difficult to speak after His Grace has spoken, especially when He was giving us the story of the football.
Amazing.
It's amazing how you see the embodiment of a spiritual leader, a family man, and a practical person giving us the homily. Your Grace, I'm very, very happy and grateful for the words of wisdom you've given us this morning, for the spiritual nourishment you gave us this morning, which will live with us for some time to come.
In January this year, His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, who is also the Commander-in-Chief of the Uganda People's Defense Forces, commissioned the first National Defense College in Uganda, located in Injeru Town Council in Buikwe. During the same function, President Museveni commissioned the College Governing Council and opened the inaugural Course 1 2022 with an enrollment of 18 participants drawn from the UPDF. Report compiled by Ronald Kasasa for the news.